हेलो, आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट ओरल कैविटी। द आउटर कवरिंग ऑफ द ओरल कैविटी इज माउथ। यू कैन सी और फील ए स्पेस बिटवीन टीथ एंड लिप्स, ए स्पेस बिटवीन टीथ एंड लिप्स कॉल्ड वेस्टिबल। व्हाट इज दैट वेस्टिबल? ओके, ए स्पेस बिटवीन टीथ एंड लिप्स इज वेस्टिबल इनसाइड इट बकल कैविटी और ओरल कैविटी। दिस इज अपर जॉ एंड दिस इज लोअर जॉ एंड इनसाइड इट ओरल कैविटी और बकल कैविटी। एट द रूप ऑफ इट्स पैलेट एंड टंग इज and tongue is present at the floor. The tongue, which is attached to a membrane called lingual peduncle. What is that? Lingual peduncle. Okay. The upper part is palate. There is two division, hard palate and soft palate. The hard palate, where a rigid structure found, that's called rugi, and soft palate. At the end of its soft palate, uvula is present. Done. You can see a inverted V shape lining. That lining is called sulcus terminalis. What is that? Sulcus terminalis. At its apex, a foramen cecum is present. What is the function of foramen cecum? At embryo states, that helps to form thyroid gland. And you can see a mid line. Tongue have three type of papillae. First is for circumvallate papillae, second is filiform papillae, third is fungiform papillae. Circumvallate papillae, here 8 to 12 circumvallate papillae is present. Test bud is present, and at the midline here filiform papillae is present, but no test bud is present here. The fungiform papillae present here and here, that is fungiform papillae. Okay, and foliated papillae is absent in human beings but present in mammals or animals. Okay, remember that foliated papillae is present only animal but not in human being. Okay, thank you for watching this video. Subscribe it, like it, or share it.